If you like this video, why not subscribe? So once you place your video clip in the timeline, find the spot you would like to freeze your video at. That looks pretty good. Once you found that, hit S to split the video. Actually, I just lost my clip there. There we go, that looks pretty good. That's a great expression on my face too. Hit S to split the clip, then right click on the new clip and go to insert and remove envelope. Oops. And go to velocity, turn on your velocity envelope. Note that this will only work in Vegas Platinum or Pro. It does not work in Movie Studio HD, unfortunately, because Sony did not feel like users of the economy version of their software needed velocity envelopes, I suppose. However, once you've got your velocity envelope, as you can see there, go to the keyframe, right click on it, then go to set to, and you'll get a percentage you can pick from. Press zero, hit enter, and you're done. Now this entire clip right here is now frozen. As you see, when we play our video, it will automatically freeze at the point that you've set for it, and it will stay frozen right there with that wonderful expression on my face for the duration of this entire clip. And if you'd like to shorten the length of your freeze frame, you can always drag the right side to the left like this, or to make it longer, drag it to the right. Notice that if you drag the clip, the left side of the clip, it will just create a new entry point for the freeze frame and won't be probably what you want. So just be aware of that and just keep that left side where you had it the first time. And that's all there is to it. This is a really easy effect. It's also very handy. And that's how you do it in Sony Vegas Pro. Stay tuned next Friday when we look at another fast and easy tip for Sony Vegas. And we'll see you then. Okay.